I took my cousin's house to North Carolina.
The guy that you saw later, his channel is
King Cardinals. Yeah, King Cardinals. So you can subscribe to his channel or my channel. So thank you very much.
Okay, let's get right into the video. I'm not actually talking about videos. We're talking about basketball. And then the finals, we're talking about basketball in the finals. If you ever like basketball or my friend, come on, you can see my video. Okay, let's get right into the game. I mean, not into the game, but into the video. Okay, you saw in the finals that
I thought Cleveland was gonna win
because they won the championship and everything. Like in everything, they're so good. Even they're the first team. I can't believe they lost. But they weren't actually trying, but they still lost. It doesn't matter. But LeBron James is a good player, and I can't believe that they still lost with LeBron James. But Kyrie did an incredible shot. It was amazing. It was a foul steal. You saw when that was a deep shot. He made a three, and then when he fell down, he just made it, and then he just fell down, and it was a foul still. It was a foul, and he still made it, and that was a good shot. So I like that shot, Kyrie Irving. And let's go to LeBron James. Okay, LeBron James, you're the best player now in basketball. Yo, you're the best player. Because every time that you're about to dunk, you just push people. Not like a foul.
You push them to the test.
Okay, guys. So, my next video, I'm going to do some still about basketball.
I'm talking about Kevin Durant and what happened about the Thunders in, you know, Oklahoma. Bye.
This is my cousin. Hello, say hey.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.